Greetings, everyone. In today's video, we will introduce a stereo digital audio volume control board. This volume board measures approximately 4.8 inches in length and 3.6 inches in width, featuring a meticulous layout where each component is carefully selected to ensure high reliability. With 4 screw holes for mounting, it can be quickly integrated into any cabinet without taking up much space. This digital audio volume control board utilizes the high-performance PGA2311 stereo electronic audio volume control chip from Texas Instruments, offering excellent audio performance with a high SNR of up to 108 dB and low THD+N down to 0.006%. This ensures clear, pure, and low-noise audio signal transmission. It can be widely applied in audio systems such as home theater systems, professional audio equipment, digital audio processors, providing users with a more convenient and flexible volume control experience. Operating within a power supply voltage range of 8 volts to 15 volts, it is recommended to use a DC 12 volts adapter for power. With an onboard DC power interface, simply connect the power cables for immediate use, making it very convenient with a standard 12 volts power adapter. In addition to the power interface, there is also an RJ128 power terminal on the board. The board offers AUX and RCA interfaces for audio input, allowing easy connection to devices like MP3 players, CDs, phones, and computers. The highest acceptable signal input is 4 volts RMS. The output interfaces also include AUX and RCA terminals, with a maximum signal output voltage of 2.7 volts RMS. The universal audio input and output ports simplify connections, making system integration easy. There is a volume control port on the board where you can connect a volume control knob to adjust the volume. Unlike typical volume control boards that only attenuate volume, this board provides positive gain, with an adjustable range from minus 95.5 dB to 10 dB, allowing you to not only reduce but also boost the system's original volume. The volume adjustment step is 1.5 dB per step. An onboard power indicator light helps you monitor the board's operational status at all times. When you purchase this digital audio volume control board, we include a volume control knob and a 4-pin cable as complementary accessories. Next, we will connect it to the 2x300TAS5630B power amplifier board and play some music.
What's the point of this chase? To just bite our own tail. Wishing. That's something we change. Though we can turn back the page and live like our favorite fairy tales. So we love so free in a world of our fantasy.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.